Hi, it's Tiedye Hobo. Yes, once again, we're going to do another chant because I used two of them for my, display. Well, we're here in Big Island, Hawaii. If you come over here to Hawaii, come over and check out Tiedye Hobo, or just Google it. So, we got 10 easy of white one. How boring these are when you go to like events and everybody's tents are white. You know, I hear some places are just saying they only allow just white tents. It sounds like the 60s again, you know what I mean? Shoot, my we need only white tents. No way, man. You're not gonna let my side yellow tent in here. Anyways, yeah, that's not cool, man. Okay, so we're gonna make the tents stand out. Like nobody else. I want to do on one side, I want to do an eyeball, I want to do a spiral, and I'm going to do a heart, and then on one side, I'm going to do my portrait painting. But this is all simulated tie-dye with the paint. We get this from Walmart. You know what's a trip? Walmart used to only sell USA items only. Now you can't find nothing made in USA. But this is made in USA. Unbelievable. So it's time to promote Rust-Oleum American Angels. Okay, here we go, guys. Let's get it on. These only take about 2 minutes per side. So once I start, I'm not going to have to talk. Okay? I'm going to be doing do the side first. I'm going to do a heart. A blue heart. And we do like a sunburst blast on the outside. And this thing's going to pop. One side. Then we're going to do the other side. So hang on. You got to shake every damn blue well. Okay? Put it on there and get it all tapped. Tap it going. Sticky coat. Just light one. And then let that dry for a minute. And then, I'll make it nice and perfection is really boring, you know what I mean? So if you have anything that goes whatever and doesn't look perfect, don't trip, man. Have a good time. It's gonna look really cool no matter what. Okay, now I'm gonna do some zigzag effect, make it simulated tie-dye. Show must go on, man. probably should wear some ventilator thing so you don't have to breathe this crap in. That's why I got the music playing. You might have to probably go up a downwind or better upwind. So you don't bring this stuff in. Wear a mask. Okay, here's the sounds of the Hawaiian atmosphere. Okay, back to the Grateful Dead. Okay, you guys, we're gonna do the eyeball on this next one. It's gonna be freaky. So what I'm gonna do is paint on there first, then I can paint with the brush on top of the paint. Okay, so you'll see my little technique I'm gonna show you. Thank you.
can go to this, man. The name of the song is Eyes of the World.
Hey guys, thanks for coming in, checking it out. You guys been here before?
No.
All right. Thanks for checking it out. There's a restroom at home for trying to
get
out.
Thank you.
If you need me, I'll be right out here, okay? Done. Really, I'm gonna make this yellow. I'm gonna paint tie-dye hobo with a brush, because you can paint this on the tent. And then you can come with the brush and paint in another paint on top of the paint. Okay, but you gotta paint with this first. Okay, so I'm gonna show you. So far, only 18 minutes for two sides. That's not bad. Okay, now I'm gonna do my circle. Remember the tat coat? Yeah, I'm just winging this. I kind of envision it in my head, so it's hard to explain to somebody what's in my head, you know what I mean? Bad enough to have to figure out what's in their head. Okay, so I seen this vision of this cool design. I got on this here. Awesome, man. Thank you. didn't know was the guy asked exactly to get on his car, and I said no. Okay, if I was Pinocchio, you know what would be happening, right? See, on the sides here, you can paint tie-dye a hobo, right? See how I go crisscross with the paint? So it gives it a little more, I'm running out of yellow. So I'm using it sparingly. I go one way like this, and then I go like this another way, so it kind of gives it a fuller effect. And I can, see, I'm gonna paint them inside. I'm gonna paint the tie-dye hobo logo. I'm filming it right now. One sec. Okay, so here we go. Okay, we're on a roll. Okay, this last side's gonna be a psychedelic spiral. So I have two tents, and this one's gonna be facing the other tent. It's neat color on it. So, we'll start off with orange. Actually, watch this. I'm gonna go like this. Okay, now I'll give it that zigzag thing. See, this also shakes the cam while you're doing this. You know, I have a shop over here in Hawaii, so if you ever come over here to Hawaii, check out tie-dye hobo, or just Google it. So I have people come in the shop. I'm open every day. I'm addicted to tie-dye. Okay, maybe. Alright. I want colors I've never seen in the road too. Did you hear the road going by? Right off the Belt Highway. So remember, if you ever come over to Hawaii, the Big Island, check out Tie-Dye Hobo. Or just Google. Alright. The Wizard of Oz. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Go eat. Yeah. Got some black, Rust-Oleum, again, made in USA, okay? So I'm gonna put, first of all, I'm gonna make this guy like, he's gonna have cool sunglasses on.
Thank you.
tripping and you got nowhere to go, head on over to Tiedye Hobo.
Thank you.
Thumbs up and all that fun stuff. I'll go up.